And we're back. Advancing now to Tuchanka. I don't know, still I want to save the main quest. So I'm thinking we'll head down out of these two, this looks like the more immediate. Down vessel to extract Turian survivors. We'll head there. Javik. Feel bad because we don't bring James anywhere, so. Let's bring James and Liara. I'm not sure we've ever had that combination. Next time we'll bring Javik and one of these two. Right? And maybe Liara from the main mission. Remember this was like 200% or something, or 250, something like that. I've improved a little because I took out the shotgun. I now have no shotguns because I don't really use them. Because I prefer not to get up close, so there's really no point in having them. I would get rid of... sniper rifles. But every once in a while I remember to use it, and it's really cool from afar. We'll see if I use them. I might just unload this and just keep these three guns. I mean, what if I do? What if I change to nothing? Plus 74%, look at that. Let's keep it like this for now. I'll try to use it on this mission, that'd be cool. You know what it's useful for? It's helpful for taking out the turrets from a far distance away, because those really hurt you. But we only see those once in a while. Anyway. This is James. Oh. We can't give him these. Alright. The Vindicator, I really do like. This Valkyrie is a lot heavier, but really just a tiny bit better with everything, so not worth it. Shakram launcher. So little damage though on the particle rifle. I think I'm gonna keep Vindicator. Kinda wondering if we'll ever find something with the damage all the way up, like the way that is with capacity. I mean, these three things, well, this is a negative, but these two things are really good. My Vindicator, Crusader. He can use the Claymore. Damage is freaking amazing, but so heavy. So little capacity and fire rate, and bad accuracy. I'm not sure how much of a difference that makes with squad mates, the accuracy. I would hope to think that they hit things more often or not, it makes as much of a difference as with us, but I'm not sure. Eviscerator is what he had? Or Crusader? Yeah, let's keep it as is. Oh, he doesn't have any mods. Look at that. Increase your damage 15%. We'll do that. Confirm. I guess this is way back. I haven't used him since we had didn't have like any mods, or I even knew about them or something. Modding the Vindicator. Weapon stability. Rounds. Piercing. Increases damage. Yeah, that's 15%. Accuracy. Let's do that. Damage. Well, that's accuracy. I meant that to be damage. Can't change that. That's damage. Yeah, piercing. Okay. And Liara's got mods and she's got her weapon. She's good. I got three. I'm holding on to my points because I want to max Nova out in fitness. So Oh, Liara. Pure Biotic. We can give her let's give her Pure Biotic now and finish that one off. I don't use the warp ammo that much, I probably should. Increase recharge speed of all squad mate biotic powers by 10%, or just of her singularity by 100%. 10%. That's pretty good across the entire squad, but will we notice that much of a difference? 10%. Let me use her singularity. Let her be selfish with it. And she's got 2 points. I don't use stasis at all, so I'm going to be upgrading warp ammo next when she has 2 more points. And all his stuff. Fortification. This is for melee damage. Frag grenade. Incendiary. Carnage. Let's max out carnage. I like the way they level up even though you haven't been using them. That's pretty cool. And when you haven't used them for a while, holy crap, then you can make them into powerhouses. Like with, like, I don't know. They go from being eh to wow. Increased damage to armored units. Oh, increased damage to armored foes, basically. 65%. Or increase overall damage by 50. Let's take 50. To be more all over effective. Arms Master. Health and shield bonuses, or weapon damage bonus? Weapon damage. Should I take another? Power damage by 20, or shield recharge delay? Take that. Incendiary ammo. Health and armor damage bonuses by 6%, or squad mates gain incendiary ammo at 50% of... Yeah, let's do that. Now, what's this? Ammo capacity or headshot damage? I don't know how often. I mean, he's controlled by the AI of the game, so how often does he always go for headshots? Like, I don't know how that works. Like, as far as technically. Frag grenade. Fortification. Where does this ultimately go? Damage protection? Melee damage by 30%? Shield recharge rate? Power damage and force? While fortification is active? Power speed penalty? Damage protection. Reinforce armor using protective Foucault currents. Purge the current and send its charge to your gauntlets for increased melee damage. I'm gonna put that on the back burner. Frag grenade. Impact radius. Grenade capacity by 2. Damage to organics only though. I could top that out. Or I can add to this. And I can, what happens here? Squad mate health and shields by 20. Now I don't know, does he often go into melee damage? Because he's not controlled by me, so. Health and shield bonuses. We max this out. Let's increase our health and squad. I'm guessing that includes me. So. We're done there. Confirm. Sorry it took so long to, figure this out, guys.
Edie, try to raise Lieutenant Victus.
Lieutenant Invictus.
Your dad becomes Primarch and sends you on a secret op? That's pressure.
Commander, I have to land well back from the main crash site.
That the best you can do?
Yes, ma'am, but the Reapers seem unaware of our presence. You might get the jump on.
Cool.
All right, set her down. Let's save this platoon. Edie? Did you raise Lieutenant Victus?
Yes, but the connection is bad.
Patch me in. This is Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy. Do you read?
This is Lieutenant Tarquin Victus of the 9th Platoon.
Tarquin.
Lieutenant, I need you to fire a flare so I can find your position.
Cool.
Got it.
Doesn't seem that far away.
Men are dying.
This sounds bad. Let's move.
Yeah, let's save their asses, right?
The level of destruction is rather amazing.
Oh my. Oh, we can... That didn't work. Exploring the limits of my environment. We cannot go over the things. Although we could target that. It's just nothing happened. Oh, we got a ladder. Ooh. SMG magazine upgrade. Cool. Number 2.
Shepard, any idea what these Turians were here to do?
Whatever the hell it is, I bet it's good.
It better be good. They're in real trouble over here. Preemptive save. Iowa. Quickly, okay. This will be quick. Oh, I shouldn't have used that. Oh well. Yeah, I think we overdid it. I didn't need to use this frag grenade. He only has 5 now left, damn it. Blip, 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 blip. Spare parts. 3125 credits. I like his first name's Tarquin. I like that. I don't know why I like that name.
A downed escape pod.
Survived the crash just in time for a harvester to take him out.
Died in the explosion.
Or dragged out and chewed on by husks.
M9 Tempest. Let's take a look at it. It's a submachine gun. We have the Hurricane right now. It's a little heavier. Capacity is not as good. Actually, wait. Capacity is here? I don't know what we're looking at. Fire rate is not as good. Damage is less. The only thing this thing's got going for it over the Hurricane is that it's more accurate. So I'm gonna leave the Hurricane on. I really just use the Hurricane, guys, if you haven't noticed. I just use it to attack really large objects, which will be helpful against that harvester thing. That thing was pretty huge looking. While some of the militaries pass on the Hurricane because of its lower accuracy, the Alliance feels the gun's rapid firing rate offers excellent suppressive fire. A disciplined marksman can use the fully automatic submachine gun to chew through targets with alarming speed. Alliance officers were so pleased with field results that the Hurricane is now many squadrons standard issue SMG. Did I just read the... I just read the Hurricane. Huh, sorry guys. The Tempest is the one we just picked up, right? Produced by Atlantis Risk Control Services for the Eclipse Mercenary Band, the Tempest is an expensive but deadly addition to anyone's personal arsenal. This fully automatic submachine gun is punishing up close but becomes less accurate at long range. Alright, so we're keeping the Hurricane. When are you guys firing? Eyes up. Well, that would be up there.
Okay. I have a visual on the enemy, and there's an escape pod just beyond. Looks like the Turians are in tough. Enemies up ahead don't know we're here.
Then surprise is on our side.
Yes.
Exactly. Let's go.
It's the way I like it. I only see one so far. I'm not on incendiary, and I should be. And he should be. Flare. Warp. I didn't see you. Is that it? Just this one? Oh, there's another. Haha. Well, hello there. Warp. Oh. This thing's like flailing around over here, this guy. I don't want to use a frag grenade.
Harvester! Incoming harvester!
Oh my. Alright, let's go. I'm stuck on stuff. Hello! He got his frag grenade back. Let's switch to the hurricane.
Thank you. Don't stop for us.
We leveled up. That thing's not dead though. It just ran away. I leveled up, baby. So if we get Nova, increased damage to barriers, shields, and armored targets by 100%. That's pretty awesome. Well, 25% chance of not using up barriers. Or we can level up fitness. Increase melee damage bonus by 25%. Increase recharge speed of biotic charge by 200%. After an enemy is killed by heavy melee, which is not going to happen very often, because I don't use heavy melee. Or increase health and barrier bonuses. Health and barrier bonuses. Take this. And next we'll get fitness up, and then I think I'm going to work on flare next. Actually, what's next with flare? Impact radius or damage and force, each by 30%. My sweetie leveled up. Warp ammo, we're going to increase that. Health and armor bonus by 7.5%. That's a tiny amount. Barrier damage by 15. Or squad mates gain warp ammo. I'm gonna take that. And James, again. Yeah, I want to upgrade one of these two next, so I'm gonna save his points. Who knows when I use them again.
Yeah, not one left behind.
There's another ladder. Can I jump across? I can't, so I have to go up that ladder. Got it. Let's just check. There's nothing around here, right? To scavenge and stuff. Oh. There was that. So now that I leveled everything up, let's save that. Sniper rifle spare ammo. Cool. Number two. General Invictus is this way.
Keep moving. We need to find the main crash site ASAP.
Damn. Losing men is hard enough. But when everybody expects you to be like your big-time old man, that's gotta be rough.
Children shouldn't be burdened with the successes of their parents any more than their failings.
Tell that to my old man.
Yeah. Actually, no, that's not Jacob. I was thinking at first Jacob's father. That's James. Spare parts. 6250 credits. This guy threw me off because, look, his neck is human, right? They don't have that color skin. I'm like, what the hell? I'm looking at a guy from here. It looked like a guy with hair covering his head with two eyes poking out. Here too. The Turians have pink necks like that? Have I just never seen their necks? Ooh, SMG ultralight materials, number two. Okay. Alright, we continue this way, obviously. like we're at a museum. I heard that. It sounded like cybernetic organisms. Two ways to go, huh? Keep thinking I can examine these downed soldiers. Something written on the wall? No. It's like logos or something that were...
They don't see us.
...have faded
Follow
out.
My lead.
Is that Liara, is it though? I think it was Shepard, isn't that? Hello. Ah. Oh, hello. Oh my. I didn't realize he was right here. And somehow I keep losing incendiary ammo here. Nova.
Heads up! Harvester incoming!
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's because I switched to that. Oh!
Shepard, another harvester!
I know! That's why I switched. Alright, I was ready on this. I don't want to use up all his stuff. Ow. Cool. Alright, let's switch back. And make sure, yes, it's on.
Saw the Turians, it feels good. This way.
Wait, I'm looking for goodies. You know, boss, you tell me this way.
Over here.
Wait, James. What the hell is she doing? Alright, guys, I'm coming. I read you.
Shepard here. What's your status?
Marindi! Commander, what's your ETA?
Hang tight. We're on our way.
I don't know how much more crap I have to go through, so unknown. Hain Kadar chestplate. Cool. All this stuff to hide behind. I'm thinking something's going to pop up out of nowhere. There's another fallen Turian down there. Fall on me, guys.
Arnik, how's our velocity?
Deceleration online. We'll survive.
Victus is going to pay for this.
Court martial or hanging?
Oh, no.
As a commander, how do you live this down?
When we find him, we'll ask.
I'm sure we will. Don't hang General Invictus. I like him. Shotgun smart choke number one. What's that down there?
More incoming husks!
I knew there was a reason that we... You guys all want this location, don't you? I'm gonna use that anyway that generally works against them. I don't know why I even bothered hiding from them. dead Turian. Down the ladder we go.
Commander, come in.
Shepard here.
Just saw harvesters drop a lot of enemies in your path.
Understood.
Yeah. We understand lots of enemies. We're kind of used to that. Singularity, Carnage, Flare.
There's the harvester. It's retreating.
I hate when they do that. Can't kill you if you retreat from us. It's too inaccurate, I have to switch back. Oh, it's dead? Never mind. Never mind. You guys are just too efficient. Be efficient here too, though. That's where I wanted to go.
Okay. Let's pick it up. It's important we don't lose this squad.
Here's where politics pisses me off. Wouldn't the Krogan want to blow these Reapers the hell off their own planet?
I need these guys working together. Better not to complicate things.
Something's got to go on over here. You know it. I know it. Excuse me, fellows. Oops. Well, there's a lot of ammo laying around. Medkit. I'm full, aren't I? Yeah. Should I save that? Well, we're gonna drop down, so I'm not gonna be able to get to it. Right? Does everything lead to here, this medkit? Looks like there's a whole bunch of different ways to go. No, that's a dead end. Okay. Let's grab the med kit, the XP from the med kit anyway. And move on down. Moving on down the road, because we're not going to be able to get it later. And I know it's a waste, but... Oh. Sniper rifle extended barrel. Two. That was cute. That's kind of cute, too. James like, ugh. I got all this cover. You know it's coming.
All right, let's move!
Right behind you!
Not one more!
How do we know? We start yelling before there's anything there.